Okay, it was an EB6 actually. Insurance wanted a prior authorization for the 300 milligram capsules. If we switch it to the 150 milligram capsules and just double the quantity, it doesn't require the prior auth, so I'm just going to do that for you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. So it'll be you take two capsules by mouth four times a day until they're gone. Okay. Got that through the insurance. And then I did have one for Amanda. If you want to wait a moment, I can fill Joel. Okay.
Thank you.
This is what we had prayed for, that this would all be squared away tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you for that. Oh. That helps.
Yeah.